light come shining. From the west unto the east, any day now, any day now, I shall be released.
I see my light come shining from the west unto the east. Any day now, any day now, I will be released. I see my light come shining
pianist in Seattle, a truly gifted composer, songwriter, Mr. Kent Stevenson. Put your hands together for your appreciation. Thank you.
World of peace, we sing, amen,
amen.
Shows together for probably 30 years now. This is just one of hundreds of things we've done, and the friendship that we have developed has created a bridge. A lot of singers have crossed over that bridge, but the power of friendship is really a force in the world. So, my dear friend, come speak to us.
Thank you. Thank you for your gracious response. This will be very quick. About a year and a half ago, my people, the Seattle Peace Corps, decided that they wanted some new music celebrating dynamic Black lives. And so I was approached and commissioned to compose for them some new music. And the result was a concert, a cantata actually, of 9 songs, 6 of which honored dynamic Black lives in history. And one of those lives was Bayard Rustin, for whom this song is dedicated. And Bayard Rustin, for those of you who don't know, was the brains and power behind Dr. Martin Luther King's freedom efforts. Bayard was 17 years older than Dr. King, and consequently served as a mentor. Bayard Rustin was the mastermind behind the March on Washington 1968. And that event had to have a face. And so from behind the scenes, Martin Luther King was made the face of that event. And the reason why Bayard Rustin was always working in the back is because as a gay man and as a gay Black man during those times, it would have been considered dangerous if he were more visible. Now, Bayard was also a vocalist, and he sang spirituals. We call them Negro spirituals, and he sang them in cafes and bars. And one of the songs he sang was, "I'm on my way to Freedom Land." And that was my cue. I was thinking, well, we've been on our way for a long time. When are we gonna get to Freedom Land? And it just occurred to me, Freedom Land is right here. It's up to us to make wherever we are, Freedom Land. And so the song is a gentle encouragement for you and all of us to do whatever we can where we are to make the world better for justice, for ourselves and for others. Freedom Land is right where you stand. Thank you. Free.
body. You don't own my bones. Who among you knows what I have known? Stampeding horses are in the wind. They're tearing up the ground. Strangers are asked to turn me in. Now women, gather round. Leave my body alone. This is my life, you see. Don't bind me with your policy. Leave my body alone.
If you look behind you, you'll see a very special guest choir. And we are just so honored to be hosting the Seattle Iranian Chorus. Would you give them a warm, warm welcome? I can feel glad that they're here. Thank you. Thank you, Afshin.
Good afternoon. It's an honor to be here with all of you. And it's an honor for the Seattle Iranian Choir to sing for you and for the people of Iran. As you know, there is an uprising going on in Iran. You know it, you have seen it in the news, and you've heard from our great speakers this afternoon. An uprising led by the women, by the brave women of Iran asking for justice and equality. Yeah. We are going to sing three songs for you this afternoon, and the first one is dedicated to the women of Iran. It's called I'm a Woman, which is a demand for equal rights. The second song is my own composition on a famous Persian poem by a contemporary Persian poet, Hamid Mansour, which is an invitation for a united uprising. If I rise, if you rise, everyone will rise. And the third song is an adaptation of a famous revolutionary song, an Italian song, Bella Ciao. And I cannot express enough how much we appreciate Seattle Peace Chorus singing with us in the Persian language as we show solidarity with the people of Iran from any nationality and any language. This motto of this revolution, this uprising, is woman, life, freedom. Zan, zindagi, azadi. I hope you enjoy our performance. Thank you.
Thank you.
so much. I appreciate that. There is a 1,000-year-old Iranian tradition in which women cut their hair when someone innocent gets murdered as a show of grief and solidarity. And we know that today, many innocent men, women, and children get murdered in the streets of Iran. That's why these women show their solidarity and grief by cutting their hair.
Oh, to believe as you ask, so shall you receive. So take from me these troubles, break these chains, where the river will never run dry.
Sunday show, and Sunday only, features Chava Mirel. She's going to sing with us her composition. Please give her a warm welcome.
We stand on the earth.
come to the end of our show, although it's hard to let you all go. Must be something else we could do. I wonder if you ask for an encore, Chava might sing her blessing song for us all. Would that be okay with you all to be blessed by Chava?
May we all know that we are surrounded by and filled with love.
La 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 blessed love.
La la.